It's definitely something I've never done before, and it's something that a lot of people aren't aware of, like how habits are and like how they're made and how they're used and things like that. So it's definitely like an interesting topic that I don't think gets touched on very much. Definitely having a go at using habits, because I've seen it done before and it's definitely a skill to be learned. So. Named my character Charlotte, and she is a puppeteer. We have decided that she is quite posh, maybe she's quite wealthy. Yeah, so it'd be interesting to see how like skilled she is with the puppets and like what makes her enjoy sort of using them.